In this video, I show you how to play a game called ARG. This game is made by Melbourne House in 1989. You control a lizard or a human being, the ogre. You have to get more points than your opponent. If you play as a lizard, you have to get more points than the ogre. You get points for destroying enemies with your attack moves. I remember playing this game back in the day and trying to figure out what to do in this game. Later I discovered this is basically a two-player game. A two-player only game. I don't think there's a real one-player option, rather than practicing on your own. The graphics look nice. But you have to ask a friend to join you for a two-player battle. If you have anything to say about this game, let me know in the comments below. Now I show you some more gameplay.